Notre Dame defense. I think they had only three players who started every game this season. Just take a look at that. And that's just ridiculous.
Notre Dame's offense going against the SEC's top defense.
Our Lady, quit a victory. Pray for us.
All I need you is get in his way, I'll go ring his ass over here.
And the Irish, true to their legacy, fight back. They upset LSU.
Notre Dame's offensive line has been dominant against the big boys out of the SEC.